If CapCut is not opening on your Mac, then we are here with some free troubleshooting steps you can try to fix this issue. So let's get started. Firstly, open the App Store on your Mac. Then simply tap on the search address bar, the CapCut. After you type down the CapCut, tap on the CapCut app option available there. And make sure you have the latest version of CapCut from the App Store or CapCut's official website. Older versions may have bugs that prevent them from opening. So once you tap on the update and update it to the latest version, it might fix this issue. And if this does not work, then simply restart your Mac. Tap on the Apple icon available in the left hand side of your screen. Then tap on the restart and restart your Mac. Because sometimes a simple restart can resolve app launch issues by clearing out temporary system errors. After you do so, if none of this work, then simply contact the CapCut support. Go to the CapCut support in your any web browser. After you do so, contact CapCut support's team by simply sending them the messages here. All you have to do is write down and provide details about your issues, including your Mac versions, CapCut versions, and any other troubleshooting steps you have tried. Then after you do so, simply wait for a few days or few weeks. CapCut will reach back to you with a troubleshooting idea. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching.